A very warm and wonderful good morning to all of you, my friends. And today we are here for an amazing debate session. And the topic is knowledge versus degree. So we will see that how both the groups think. And we will see everyone's perspective that what they think, knowledge is better or degree is better. So if you talk about my point of view, so I think knowledge and degree both are intellecting to each other. Because degree is that perspective which helps you to get your first impression, your first go. Because if you have degree, like if you have BA degree, then you will get a first go as a teacher. And if you have knowledge to do that teaching job very well, then this knowledge will help you to be a great teacher like Azad sir. So first of all, we will see many things from each and everyone. So one more point I want to say, that if you talk about degree and knowledge, so there will be knowledge up, always up there, because knowledge is that point of view which helps you to get many things in your life. Like many rich people, Jeff Bezos, Elon Musk, they are doing because of their knowledge. So if you talk about India, so many people are unemployed and they have many degrees. So if I want to say degree would have been that much important, then every person in India would have been employed. So that is why I think knowledge is more important, because knowledge will help you to increase your life and earn your livelihood. So first of all,
So hi, good morning everyone. Today we are here for the GD section and the topic is knowledge versus degree. So I am just go through the knowledge, just because nowadays, as you see, that degree can be by paying some money also. Like we can see, so nowadays in our family relative, in our neighborhood also, that he bought the degree of B.Ed, B.Tech and anything extra, like for the money behalf. But they don't get the knowledge whatever we are getting during the college to get that particular degree. And also, without knowledge, degree is more harmful, because if we are talking about the medical and if we are talking about the B.Tech engineering also, then I know that they can be able to get the degree, but they don't have any knowledge they how to build a building, how to make a hybrid, and how to do the operation to the medical purpose also. So somewhere it's mainly harmful. And one more thing I would like to add, and that is knowledge. First of all, if I am talking about the knowledge, then knowledge is that things as we are seeing the nowadays in a social media also, that the person who is able to not to talk, he don't have a particular degree for that particular things, but he can able to make the things like who are not getting able to do the degree person also. So knowledge is better than the degree. Thank you.
So as Ashish said, knowledge is better than degree. So if I talk about the perspective of degree, so in my view, degree is if you earn degree faithfully and not by buying it, then it will also help you in your life. Because degree is somehow, in more of the extent, it is knowledge also. Because degree is earned if you give your time and give your time to it, mainly to it. So that is why if you faithfully earn your degree, then it will also help it in your life. So let's see what Himanshu thinks.
I wish a very wonderful morning to all of you. I am Himanshu Raj. So I will explain about knowledge. Knowledge is a essential part of my life. So, but degree is not essential in my life. Knowledge is purchased anywhere, and degree is not degree is purchased like at college, a school, university. But knowledge is very most important of my life. But degree you will purchase anywhere. Thank you so much.
You can't purchase from anywhere. That's
So Himanshu also thinks knowledge is more important than the degree. So basically one more point I want to add about degree is that I earlier also said if you faithfully do your degree then it will also help in your life. I have seen many people doing have their knowledge but don't have degree to get that job. So they basically they have been suffered due to degree. So if they have maintained got their degree done at the right time, they would have been able to earn more and more money and a better livelihood. So let's see from Varsha what she thinks.
A very warm good morning to everyone. Today we are here for debate session, that is degree versus knowledge. So today I am supporting degree because I think degree is very important for all of us, because if we want to do any job then we should have degree, especially in teaching land we should have more degree like PhD, NET qualification and all. By getting degree we also gaining knowledge. Without degree how we can get knowledge? So I think degree is important for all of us for doing job.
A very wonderful point given by Varsha that without degree how can we get knowledge. So somehow degree is also important in our life. Let's see Tanisha, what's Tanisha saying?
Good morning everyone, I am Tanisha Rani and I am standing here to tell something about knowledge. Knowledge is very essential component of our lives. For example, if you go and see the India most toughest examination, UPSC, NEET, IIT, there are not much qualification are required for this examination. In NEET examination only 12 qualification are required and in UPSC only graduation qualification are required. Why? Because they not check your degree. If you sit in interview, they check your degree only for 2 seconds, but they check your knowledge, your confidence, your patience is around 30 minutes. So knowledge is very important.
Very wonderful point of view by Tanisha, and I also want to add one more thing in this. Basically, knowledge is an intellecting part to degree, but knowledge is somehow up level to the degree, because if we go to the examinations and we qualify that, then in interview round we don't have to show our degree, we have to show our knowledge. So that is why knowledge is more upper in than the degree as compared to that. So let's see Kasif.
Good morning everyone, this is me Mohammed Kashif. Today we are organizing a debate between degree or knowledge, and I want to support knowledge because according to my perspective knowledge is better, knowledge is very important as compared to degree. In this time I just tell that with the knowledge we can earn more and more money, because we can see that every businessman like Adani, Ambani, they have a more knowledge. They don't go to in term of their degree, they don't have a degree, and as well as Adani is passed out, actually they are not completed their degree in the graduation. So according to this perspective the knowledge is most important thing, as well as I am not denying that the degree is not important. I just also accept that the degree is a first step of our career. With a degree we can prove that what I have and what I getting in my career. So that is all about. So that's it. Thank you.
Let's see who comes next.
Hello everybody, we are here for group debate class. Today's topic, knowledge versus degree. So I am supporting knowledge because knowledge is very important for human life. Without knowledge human is like animal. Knowledge always identify good and bad, right and wrong in your life. So knowledge, you have knowledge, you grow yourself, you grow your confidence, you grow your personality, and knowledge like ocean. Knowledge is like ocean, much as much you gain knowledge and you have knowledge you get more and more respect. Without knowledge you can't get more and more respect. And most richest person in the world, they have not much degree, but they have knowledge. So I think knowledge is more better than degree.
As you know that I am Anurag Tiwari, and good morning friends. Today a group discussion for knowledge versus degree. I think degree is important, but knowledge is more important, because in people's you have seen in degree in some times, like you going to any interview, any company, your interviewer only sometimes seen your degree, and maximum times you have seen your personality, your knowledge and many things. In degree, in this time maximum students go to a degree, but students and parents think degree is more important without knowledge. But degree is important, then in India or in world maximum many students are unemployment because knowledge are important. And in you are getting a job, and after you join job, then your degree are not important, your knowledge are important. Because I create a company and my employer give I spend 100 rupees, then my employer give me 1000 rupees, then its employees are good. And second employment has more degree, and he will I give 100 rupees and he will give 10 rupees, then it employment is not good. In armed forces, Indian army join any operation, then first of all freshers join, army officers go to operation, then his juniors are giving tips like you are side, because juniors are many knowledge, then knowledge are more important. And in sometimes many leaders, many teachers like Alak Pandey sir, Khan sir, you have not seen its degree, its knowledge. Then degree is important, but knowledge is more important, because you are going to you buy a car and you are going to a road, and people not say your degree are what's your degree. People are says what's your knowledge. He will go to a Thar and BMW, then people says what do you earn, not your degree. Then knowledge is more important. Degree is also important, but you gain more and more knowledge, then one day you success. And in pandemic time you also seen many people have degree, but and many people have knowledge. Then degree people are unemployment after pandemic period, and knowledge people are after pandemic period, he will next level career, he will goes to another line like business, many things, because he will knowledge. Then knowledge is important. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, I am Pallavi. Today we are here for debate class, today's topic knowledge versus degree. So according to me, a degree without knowledge is nothing but a mere piece of paper. Having knowledge doesn't imply that you will
get opportunities
Having knowledge doesn't imply that you'll have degree. You have degree. Rather, you will be a successful personality for sure. Degree has its own importance because we are living in a world where we need to prove ourselves. Thank you.
Very good morning to you all. Today we are here for a very good debate session, knowledge versus degree. So I am telling about knowledge. Knowledge are very important to all us. Without knowledge, we can't do anything. Degree, we can earn the job, but without knowledge, we can not say anything. In the history of people, all are knowledgeable people, but his are not for any qualities and any certificate for his knowledge. That's all. Thank you.
So first of all, thank you very much this opportunity. I will today we speak the topic is knowledge versus degree. So I support knowledge because knowledge is the gain of your mind, such as for the 12th fail. But you are knowledge, then you will be proof and the success and your goal and your achieves. So in my opinion is a knowledge. Knowledge in the many parts of in the life, such as your skills of development and some other extra word you can learn and you are proof it. And degree is also for the job purpose, UPSC, JPSC, B.Ed. And they are other. So in my opinion is knowledge is the best. Thank you very much.
Good morning all of you. I think both are very important for us. But I am supporting for knowledge because knowledge is an essential part of our life. And degree without knowledge is a piece of paper. Degree has its own importance because today we are living in such a world where we have to prove ourselves. We can buy degree with money, but cannot buy knowledge. Knowledge gives us knowledge and helps to different between right or wrong. Thank you.
Hello friend, good morning. I am Nikita Kumari. Today is topic knowledge versus degree. I think now